Two trains will be passing from platform number 1.